Even though I know because of the COVID that Diwali this year was not going to be very lit, but this has lit up my Diwali in a whole different level. I think at the start of this video, I should let you all know that this is not going to be a review video. It's going to be me fangirling over this collection for the next 10 minutes straight. Hi guys, it's Sarah. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, as you can probably tell from the title, I am reviewing the MAC X Shreya Jain collection. Oh my God, just saying this feels unbelievable. From the time that she announced this collection, I have been going crazy about it. I have wanted my hands on this collection. From the time she announced it, I have been like setting aside some amount of money that no matter what, I am going to get my hands on this collection because I have never really missed anything she's done except for the YBP collab, because at that time I was still in college. I did not have that kind of money on me. I did want to buy it, but I just could not get myself to buy that product, and I was like, this time around I am going to get my hands on her collab no matter what. And the fact that before I would buy it, this package actually arrived at my doorstep 2 days before the launch was everything. It was unbelievable. It felt like, I know it's her dream come true, but it's my dream come true to one, receive PR from MAC, and second, receive the first PR from MAC which has Shreya Jain's collaboration in it. So even though this is a PR package, this is going to be my very honest review as well as demo of all the products that are in her kits. I'm going to be giving your lipstick, most of these are like lipsticks, so I'm going to give your lipstick swatches without makeup as well as with makeup, which is what we do on this channel. But before we get started with the video, if this is the first time you've come on my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and very inclusive, so if you are interested in that sort of content, then please take a moment and hit the subscribe button down below and join the Sarah squad. It's an exclusive family you are joining, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, which is Thursday and Sunday, you get notified. Today's video is of course a bonus video in the week because this collaboration deserves a separate day on my channel altogether, and I wanted it to be up the day it launches, okay? I just wanted it to be up because having the privilege of getting my hands on it before time, I needed it to reach my audience before time as well. So now let's straight away dive into these beautiful kits that have her gorgeous face on it. Like, oh my God, she looks so breathtakingly gorgeous. When I got the kit in my hand, like my mom got the PR package on top, and I was just looking at her face. I got so emotional looking at it. Firstly, I could not believe the fact that I got it in PR. And secondly, I just kept looking at her. I mean, just look how gorgeous she is. She's glowing, and I can see, you know, the hard work that has gone behind this. And not just behind this, Shreya Jain is one of the most authentic YouTubers we have. She has always kept it straight up, blunt, straight up, clean and straight up, you know, it's the facts. She always states the facts, and she's not just like that on her channel. So the one time I've had a chance to interact with her in person, she's exactly that same person you see on YouTube in person too. I mean, I'm in awe of that woman. I know she's not much older to me, but I still look at her as a role model. So keeping all of that fangirling aside, let's dive into the kits, which is why you all are probably here. So overall, there are 3 kits over here, and they are all limited edition. They're specifically for the festive season. So they have been launched before Navratri and Diwali, which is the major festive season in India. Let's dive into the first kit that we have here, and that is the Lal Ishq kit. So this particular kit only has 2 items in it. It is priced at ₹1800. So this is the starting price of the kits. It has a full size of the MAC Ruby Woo lipstick and also a mini size of the MAC Fix Plus setting spray. Now the MAC Ruby Woo lipstick is one of my favorite red lipsticks ever. It's an evergreen shade. It has a very neutral undertone, so it suits every single skin tone across the board and looks very beautiful. I have raved about this lipstick, and I already have another piece of this. It's one of my all-time favorite reds. This is a retro matte lipstick formula, which is the most matte formula they have. So a retro matte is going to be like the most long-lasting bullet lipstick formula. Personally speaking, this is my favorite formula from MAC when it comes to lipsticks, because their retro mattes are the most long-lasting. They're super matte. So somebody who has very dry lips might not like the retro mattes that much. And of course, the MAC Fix Plus is an evergreen setting mist. It sets your makeup beautifully, makes your makeup cup lasts really long. I have tried it in the past. I don't have one for myself. It works really well for like prepping your skin as well as to like set your makeup in place. I think this would last me a good 1 month aaram se, because I don't of course use makeup every single day. So this is a good way for me to try and see, you know, that if I really really like it, next time I could invest in a full size of the Fix Plus. And the full size costs you 1500. I don't know how much the mini costs. Now all of these kits are very consciously priced. They are all good value for money, because each MAC lipstick itself costs you ₹1500. So you're like getting a full size MAC lipstick plus a mini size of the Fix Plus for 1800. So it's great value for money. Of course, this might also seem a little steep for you, but then MAC is a high end brand. You can't really expect them to lower their prices, and their quality is top notch. Like when it comes to MAC, you can't really question their quality of makeup or their quality of ingredients and what they're using. MAC is a brand that has always been inclusive and authentic. I feel like this collaboration is so epic because it's an authentic brand plus the most authentic YouTuber we have, and they're coming together and creating this. So it's like pure magic. I'm just so happy about everything in this collection. So the next kit we have here is the Tere Naina kit. So this particular kit has three items in it. You're getting a full size of the MAC matte lipstick in the shade Whirl. You're also getting a mini size of the MAC strobe cream, and also you're getting a full size product of the MAC Technicolor Kajal. So starting with the MAC matte lipstick in the shade Soar, this color I would describe as a mauvey sort of a nude shade, and I thought it wouldn't look good on me bare skin and it would sort of wash me out, because today was the first time I was trying it on, but it actually looks stunning without makeup as well. It does not wash you out because it has a very deep grey cool undertone while also being a nice mauvey nude color. So it's a very unique shade to my collection. I don't have anything like this. This is a matte lipstick which also has some amount of sheen to it. It is very long lasting as compared to other bullet lipsticks. It will last on your lips for a good, I would say, 4 to 5 hours if you're not eating or drinking too much. But also at the same time, it's going to transfer a little bit throughout the day because it's a bullet lipstick formula. Individually, this retails for $1,050. And then the next product they have is a mini size of the MAC strobe cream. This is in the shade Pink Light, so it has a very pinky, sheeny glow. I was very happy that she chose Pink Light because if she would choose like one of the other shades, one is I think Pearl Light and one is Moonlight or Gold Light or something. So it basically is different for every different undertone, but Pink Light is something which would look good on everyone. It could be used as a nice cream blush or like a cream highlighter, or you could just use it with your foundation and apply it all over to get like that overall glow. It looks really, really stunning. This is the first time that I tried the MAC strobe cream, and it has a very tacky texture. Like you could use it just as a primer and you don't really need to apply primer. It has that tacky base to it, so it's a very good base product. This mini size is pretty tiny. You wouldn't get more than, I would say, 5 uses out of this at the maximum. But then again, you're getting another full size product in this kit, and that is the Technicolor Kajal liner in the shade Graphic Black. So this is like an evergreen black kohl, very very smooth kohl. I was actually surprised because I've never used a kohl that glided on my eyes so easily and so smoothly. This individually retails for $1450, and overall the price or value of the kit would have been $2500 excluding the MAC strobe cream, because I don't know how much the mini retails for. But you're getting it at $1900, so you're saving $600 or more on this entire kit. So if you talk value for money, I personally think this kit is definitely great value for money. You're getting a variety of products to try, and you'll have like a variety of products in your makeup kit. At the same time, you're getting it at a steal price. But personally, for me, my favorite kit, like if I had to just get one kit from the entire collection, it would have to be the Desi Girl kit. This is my absolute favorite kit because, of course, firstly, you're getting a 3x Shreya Jain on this kit. These are the PR boxes that I'm never gonna give to recycle, okay? I have PR boxes which are like every month I have to give my boxes for recycling because there's a lot of garbage that I generate every month from these boxes, but this is the PR I'm gonna like keep close to my heart, and I'm never giving these boxes for recycling. That's the first thing I told my mom, you're never gonna throw these boxes away. So yeah, you're getting like 3x Shreya Jain, but also you're getting like 3 lipsticks in this particular kit. So these come with 3 full-size lipsticks, and this particular kit retails for $2,800. These lipsticks are different formulas, so I'll have to do the math and tell you all, because each lipstick is like differently priced, but I think for $2,800 roughly, I would say I'm paying like what, $900 per lipstick, and I think that's a great deal because none of MAC lipsticks cost you $900, and you're getting great variety in lipsticks in this particular package. Like if you're a basic girl, if you've never tried MAC lipsticks and if you want to try MAC lipsticks, this is the kit for you, because you'll get one of each of the formulae as well as one of each shade to complete your collection, right? So the first lipstick we have here is the MAC matte lipstick in the shade Whirl. Now Whirl is the color I have on my lips right now. This is a very dusky, dirty sort of like grey undertone nude color. Very unique shade. It looks very similar to the Huda Beauty Spice Girl lipstick. It's a little more on the nude side as compared to the Spice Girl. Spice Girl is much, much deeper than this. This is more nude and more neutral. Looks really, really stunning even without makeup, and also another comfortable matte lipstick formula. This is priced individually at 1050. Then the other lipstick you're getting is Russian Red. This is another matte lipstick formula. So if you don't like Ruby Woo, if you don't like the retro matte lipstick, then Russian Red is the shade for you. This is another iconic matte lipstick. Very, very stunning shade. This has more blue undertones as compared to Ruby Woo. Again, this would also individually retail for 1050 bucks, and you're getting like a stunning red color in this kit. As well as the third shade I have right here is the shade Captive. And this is a totally different lipstick formula. This is a satin lipstick formula. So this is like very, very sheeny as compared to the matte or the retro matte. Like retro matte is super, super matte. Then you have matte and then you have satin. Satin is very sheeny, very comfortable, not a very glossy finish to the point that it starts bleeding. Like as compared to satin and matte, I would say they are very close in formulation, but satin is definitely slightly more sheeny and slightly more glossy. And the shade Captive is the perfect berry tone color. Now, I personally don't like berry tones, and Shreya actually put this in her kit because of her mom, because this is like her mom's favorite lip shade. And I completely get you, because if I gave my mom these three color options, she would gravitate towards Captive, because she likes her berry toned lipsticks. But I personally am a total either red lipstick person or a nude lipstick person. I don't like pink lipsticks, berry lipsticks. But yeah, if you want to like try one lipstick in each category of shade, this lip kit has got you. Like if you have these three lip colors, you're good to go. You can like mix and match, and you can create so many other lipsticks with this, and you can also use them as blushes. You can do so much. So personally for me, this is my absolute favorite kit. If I had to buy just one, this one would be it. If I recommend that y'all buy just one, if you can just afford to buy one to support Shreya, you should get your hands on this, because you're getting like three lipsticks, and everybody loves lipsticks, you know. And also, like, if you want to be even more budget cost cutting situation, you could just split it with your friends, and you know, 900 each, and you'll get this kit, and y'all could maybe toss a coin as to who gets the PR box with it. But that completes it. These were all the three kits that I had in the MAC X Shreya Jain collaboration. This is all her hard work come true, and I feel like I am happier than she is right now, because I mean, I can't express in words, you know. I was so emotional getting my hands on this, and this is everything. Like, it's her dream come true, and I can see her hard work in this kit. So yeah, I will link everything for y'all in the description box. Y'all can also go in stores and go and try and buy whatever y'all want. Y'all don't necessarily have to shop online. I mean, I'm just going to go to stores to see Shreya aligned over there in, like, decorated in the store, because this is a huge deal, you guys. You know, an Indian creator getting a chance to collaborate with MAC, it's a huge, huge deal. My fangirl moment ends here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did actually like today's video, please don't forget to hit the like button so that I know what kind of videos y'all enjoy on this channel. For today's video, the Sara Score shoutout goes to Neha Biswal. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Score shoutout, then all you have to do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Score, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Score shoutout. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, stay home, stay safe, and I love you.